Let us look at different tools of LightShot. To do this, we will first take a screenshot. The first tool is Paint tool. This function allows you to write or draw what you would like within the screenshot area. Now, select the Paint tool which is at the right side of the selection area and try to write on the selected area. You can also change a color of your pen just by selecting colors from color tool. Now select the color and click on OK button. Try to write using selected color. The next tool is Line tool. With the help of this tool, you can draw a line on your screenshot. Let us see how to use Line tool. To start using this tool, first take a screenshot. Now select the Line tool which is just below the Paint tool. And try to draw a line in the selected area. You can also change a color of line just by selecting colors from color tool. Now select the color and click on OK button. Now, try to draw a line using selected color. Now, click on the Save button to save the edited screenshot. This is how your screenshot will look like. Let us look at the next tool, that is Arrow tool. Now select the Arrow tool which is just below the Line tool. And try to draw an arrow in the selected area. You can draw as many arrows as you want. You can also change a color of an arrow just by selecting colors from color tool. Now select the color you want and click on OK button to proceed. Try to draw an arrow using selected color. Let's see the next tool, that is Rectangle tool. With the help of this tool, you can draw as many rectangles as you want. Let's see how to use this tool on the same screenshot. To start using this tool, you need to select the Rectangle tool which is just below the Arrow tool. Now try to draw a rectangle on your screenshot. You can also draw different color of rectangles. The next tool is marker tool. Marker tool is used for highlighting the area. To start using this tool, simply select the marker tool and start highlighting the area you want. You can also change a color of your marker just by selecting colors from the color tool. The next tool is text tool. To start using this tool, simply select the text tool. After selecting the text tool, click on left mouse button in the selected area. You can see one dotted box will appear. Now, within the dotted area, you need to write the text you want. You can also place your text box anywhere you want just by clicking on dotted lines around the text. And save your screenshot. This is how your screenshot will look like.